This video is a remote learning initiative by SET Vidya Mandir English High School and Junior College, Maharashtra Board.
Myself, Mrs. Poonam Chaudhary. This video is for senior KG students. Subject, craft. Topic is fruit basket. So children, today we'll make fruit basket with the help of a craft paper. So this is our fruit basket. What do you keep in the fruit basket? Yes, we keep different kinds of fruits, mango, apple, grapes, banana, etc. So you should eat fruits every day. Fruits are very good for our health. It makes us strong. So children, let's start with our craft. So children, the topic of our craft is fruit basket. F-R-U-I-T, fruit basket, B-A-S-K-E-T, basket, fruit basket. So today we'll make fruit basket. So let's see how. So this is the craft paper. You have to keep the white side towards yourself, up. Then you have to fold it half, like this. Then open the paper, you will get a line here. Now you have to do cupboard fold. Half till the line from one side and the same on the other side. This is known as the cupboard fold. So once you have done with this, you have to fold from one side down from this corner. You have to fold it this way, and the same is to be done on the other side. Now you have to turn the craft paper and you have to stick it this way. So our fruit basket is ready. So now we'll take a glue and we'll apply it on the open side here, this side. And we'll turn it and paste. So now our fruit basket is ready. So now what do you keep in the fruit basket, children? Yes, we keep fruits. So let us draw some fruits. So I am drawing grapes here. And I'll draw apple. This is mango. You can draw as many as fruit you want, whichever fruit you like, and you can draw it in the basket. So now let's color the fruits. So grapes should be which color? Green. Yes, so we'll color the grapes in with green color. Then apple is which color? Red color. So you have to color the apple with a red color. Now next is mango. Mango is which color, children? Yes, it's yellow color. So color the mango with yellow color. So now our fruit basket is ready. You can draw whichever fruit you want as per your wish. So this is our
fruit basket. Hope you all understood and practice it.
So children, hope you all understood how to make a fruit basket with the help of a craft paper. So you all will practice at home with the help of this video. So thank you children. Bye-bye and take care.